being a follower of Christ does not mean being inactive. No. In fact, you will be super busy laboring, even if it means the cross.